It's Password. It's Super Password and the finals of our Tournament of Champions. Our guest stars, Shelly Smith and Dick Gauthier. And our returning champions, Jenna Clement, Julie Segovia, Natalie Steele, and the star of Super Password, Bert Convey.
Thank you. All right, thank you. Come sit down, beautiful. You too, beautiful. Okay. Welcome. Thank you very much, and welcome to Super Password. It is our big contest this week, our continued. With a grand total of $50,000 at stake, and at this moment in time, we are tied one game to one game in the second half of our semifinals. So let's bring in our players, shall we? Natalie and Dana, are you here?
There they are.
Dana, if you were here, I didn't see you. Okay. You have each won one game. The winner of this next game will go on to the finals and a chance to win $50,000. So if you are ready, let's first of all, we must do your little introduction, because in case somebody's tuning in late, they say, who is that in the semifinals? So Dana, tell us, please.
My name is Dana Clements, and I'm an account executive with an office aerobics service. How many times have you heard that? It's not boring right now. And I live here in Los Angeles.
Okay. Natalie?
My name is Natalie Steele, and I'm a native Californian, back here again after school in Boston, and that's about it. My roommates call me an heiress now, so that's what I'll call myself.
You are practically an heiress, because you won $45,100 before, and so far this time back in the Tournament Champions, you won $4,300. Yes, that qualifies. Oh, no, definitely heiress.
And she has a big hickey on her neck that I gave her.
No, that was from the other day. Now, let's clear that up, because Barbara will be at home saying, what?
No big deal, Natalie. I got one, too.
Where did you get it? Don't tell. Okay,
Dana,
you won $25,000 when you were here last time, and you have $3,100 so far this time, so you're not doing so bad either, okay? If you are ready, here comes the $100 puzzle. This is the last game. This is the one that decides it. And Dick and Shelly, I didn't even interview you. I didn't even talk to you. You don't feel upset or anything, do you?
No.
Because I'm so concentrated on what we have to do here. If you got anything you'd like to say?
I have nothing to say anyway. I just want to play the game.
Wait, you look very distinguished in those glasses.
Oh, yeah? It's the first time. You get to that age, and I don't have to do this anymore. I don't trust these little things. If anyone could see in here, they're the pits. They're so teeny. So
If anyone could see in there, it would be illegal. We can't allow that.
Is this attractive?
Yes, it's very cute. Shelly, did you have anything you want to volunteer before? Before we begin.
No, not a thing. Let's just play.
Let's go. Here we go. First word coming up, and the folks at home are going to get it right now. There they have it. Shelly, lead us off today, please.
Birdie. Canary.
Dick.
Tweeting.
Chirping.
Yes. Oh. Wow. Good about that. That's wonderful. Very good. All right, here we go. We have on the board chirping.
How about Tweety Bird?
Is it Tweety Bird?
No.
Not me. Okay, here comes the next word, please. If you're ready. There they have it, Dick.
Hoping.
Longing.
Shelly?
Star. Desiring.
Dick.
Well.
Wishing.
Yeah. I want to know.
It's like you wish upon a star. When you wish upon a star.
Well, what part of it did you sing? You sang.
Oh. Well, I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to press you on that. Star. Okay. All right, here we go. I'm terribly sorry. We have chirping. Who's doing this? You are, Natalie.
I'm
chirping
gonna...
and wishing.
How about Snow White?
Is it Snow White?
No.
Yeah. Hmm. Yeah, you never know, though. Could have been. Snow White may have chirped once
chirped
or twice. You don't know that. Could have happened. All right, here we go. Next word, please. Okay, there it is. Richard, you'll give the clue to Natalie, please.
Walt.
Whitman.
Oh!
Mickey Disney.
Yes. No. Mickey Disney? I don't know him. As soon as you knew it. Yeah. All right, we have chirping, wishing, and Disney.
Jiminy Cricket?
Is it Jiminy Cricket? Yes, it is. Pinocchio, and you didn't need how. All right, there's $100 for Dan, and we'll come back in just a moment with a lot more of our Tournament of Champions. Don't go away.
Between work and sleep, there is play. But in 1941, play changed forever when America met the TV game show.
Oh, bless you.
Buzzer invites you to our year-long party.
Boy, oh boy.
Celebrating 75 years of TV's greatest game shows.
That's a terrific thing to do.
Where else can you celebrate fashion?
This is shocking.
Newsmakers.
I take it that you are a performer?
Oh, yeah.
Movers.
My age, it's about as much fun as I can have anywhere.
And shakers.
That's amazing, isn't it?
Plus rare shows. Documentaries, special surprises, big chances to win, and all the games you know and love.
Yes, sir.
That means I can stay home in bed.
Come celebrate with us all year long, only on Buzzer. Let's play.
I'll be there, I swear.
Don't know why I do that. Is that weird? Okay, we're back. All right, Dan, you lead $100 to zero, the $100 puzzle. This is the $200 puzzle. This is the game for all the marbles, as they say. Well, not all of them, but a chance to win all of them. Okay, here we go. Next word, and Natalie, you and Dana will look at the word. Everybody at home has it. Now they have it. Natalie, please lead off with Dick.
Solid.
Dependable.
Okay, Dana.
Mattress.
Sturdy.
Natalie.
Handshake.
Firm.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, good. Okay. We have firm. Dick?
I have firm. You know have firm.
Okay.
I've seen you in the shower, Bert.
Okay.
No, wait. No. And the guys do it.
Firm.
I say it's IBM.
Is it IBM? Wouldn't that be wild if it was? We'd all go... Okay, here we go. Next word, please. He's never seen me in the shower, either. Not even once.
But I have photos.
Okay, here we go, Natalie.
Circular.
Round.
Yes. Perfect clue. Perfect answer. Firm and round.
Dolly Parton.
What? Is it Dolly Parton? No. Oh, I couldn't wait to hear your guess, as a matter of fact. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. There it is. The folks have it. Natalie, please.
Scandinavian.
Swedish.
That's a perfect clue. It's exactly what I did with my name. I said Scandinavian. By golly, you did it. Firm, round, and Swedish, sir.
Is it Anita Ekberg? Or Anita Iceberg? I don't care. Anita Ekberg.
You mean, in other words, you don't have an idea exactly what it could be at this point.
No.
Okay. Is it Anita Ekberg?
What?
Oh, there's about eight of us in the studio going, oh, that's a good one. Everybody else is sort of saying, I don't know, what are they talking about? Okay, here comes the next word, please. Okay, Natalie.
Earth.
Ground.
Yes. That's excellent. That could have gone any other way. Firm, round, Swedish, ground.
Swedish meatballs?
Is it Swedish meatballs?
Yes!
Yes! You didn't need. Nice going. You didn't. You only got in there one on the first word, I think, didn't you? Wow.
I love Anita Ekberg's big meatballs.
All right. Never mind. With the score, $200 for Natalie, $100 for Dana. We will change partners. If you'd like to do that, let's do it, shall we? Okay. You want to pull that monitor in there, Dick? If you'll take that monitor,
sure.
Please. Okay, ready to continue rolling?
Yes.
All right, here we go. $300 puzzle coming up, and this is it. If you're ready, here comes the first word. The folks at home have it. Dick, and you'll lead us off.
Country.
Nation.
All right, Shelley?
Ours. America.
Yes. Okay. On the board, we have America, and this is a chance for the finals. Every one of these answers for you, Natalie.
America.
Well, gee, there's only one thing it could be.
I guess. Couldn't think of that one thing.
Any one of 250 million people or whatever. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. Show the folks at home what it is. They have it, and Shelley, continue.
Noon. Night.
Thick.
12.
Midnight.
Right. Opposite of noon. Oh, good clue. All right, you have America and you have midnight. And this is also your chance to stay in here.
David Letterman?
Is it David Letterman?
No.
Oh, good guess. All right, it's a half an hour early. All right, here we go. Next word, please. Show the folks at home what it is. They have it. Dick, if you'll continue.
Captain.
We'll allow that. Go ahead.
Captain.
Courageous.
Okay, Shelley.
Peters.
Clothing.
Dressing. Fishing. What?
Oh, hook. Captain.
I didn't know what to do for her.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. No harm done. We'll put the word up, but nobody guesses. We have America.
It's a simple word.
I know, but they're the toughest sometimes. American, midnight, and hook. Isn't that interesting? Nobody could hook that one. All right, here we go. Next word, please, if you're ready. Oh. Wait a minute. Now they're throwing things at each other. The judges. You should see the judges. It looks like the Last Supper. They're throwing stuff at each other. Okay, here we go. Dick, please.
Wallaby.
Kangaroo.
Yes. Right. Good. America, midnight, hook, kangaroo.
Oh.
I don't know what it is. Okay. We're getting down there, guys. This is it. Do you think you know what it is, Shelley? How about you, Natalie?
I think so.
All right. Dick, you think you do too, huh?
Yes.
I guess Dan and I are the only ones that don't know.
Oh, well, Bert.
At this point.
What does it say about it?
You got another clue. Don't worry about it. Here we come. Next word. Show the folks at home what it is. Richard?
Status.
Stature.
Okay. Shelley?
Military. Rank.
Yes. This is it. This is your chance to advance to the finals. If you get this right, you will win this match here. America, midnight, hook, kangaroo, and rank.
Captain.
Is it Captain? Congratulations, Natalie. You are in the $50,000 finals. I'm sorry, Dana.
We're all winners.
You certainly are. You did beautifully. As a matter of fact, you will leave here with a grand total of $28,200. Not so bad. All right. We'll be right back to play Super Password for $5,000 with Natalie right after this, and then a final. Hold on. Here we go. That was murder. You know,
I said Captain. I said Captain. You know, Captain Hook. Remember, I said Captain.
Oh, I know.